Annie delivers on all sides. It has a great score, it has big sets, great costumes, and adorable characters right through it.
And we have a Broadway musical that has heart and has a great story.
It's certainly a family favourite because it's got something for everybody. So I wanted the public and the audience for Annie to feel safe that it was okay to go back and revisit the little redhead again after many years. And I think with the cast that we've assembled, we've certainly done that. With the likes of Nancye Hayes and Todd McKenney and Chloe Dallimore.
And we have a wonderful Anthony Warlow. I've worked with Anthony before and he's an absolute joy, and he brings a great heart and soul to the piece and also a great sense of humour. And Karen, who's a wonderful director, she's choosing all the types and the characters as well.
The book originally is based on a comic strip, Little Orphan Annie, which was set in the 30s in the Depression years in New York City. And she was a strong little miss in the orphanage and despite all odds was on a quest to find her parents and be reunited with them. She's taken on by a benefactor, a millionaire at the time, so it's very black and white. You're seeing the impoverished part of New York City as well as the well-to-do, and that wonderful storyline of hope and happy endings where they come together and things all turn out right in the end.
I've been given the opportunity to choreograph this show, and my essence of my curry travels, and John has basically said to me, look Kelly, do you think? Here we are at the Sydney Dance Company doing auditions for Annie, which is just brilliant, very exciting, perfect place to hold auditions.
The standard is brilliant.
Well, today the first round is singing call.
How are you?
Hello. Hi, Christina. How are you?
Don't tell me not to live, just sit and putter. Life's candy and the sun's a bowl of butter.
Just that much from a do-do-do-do. No lyrics, just do-do-do.
People that Peter brought back in regards to their vocal range all handled the Broadway stuff quite well.
Because of the piece that it is and the era that it's set, it needs to have actors, singer, dancers that have the sensibility of the style. So they're broad, bright, big characters. It goes back to rich American theatre.
I'm so excited. I don't know if these people realise how much we want to add and how much we want to give to this show, more than what it was 10, 12 years ago when it was here. This show is such a Broadway show because the pieces are so full of orchestration and there's different types of dance that needs to be done.
Good at the moment, sweaty.
It was a fun audition.
Yeah, no, it went really well.
It's too soon to tell, I think.
I'm really happy. I felt really good and the panel's so lovely and they're really encouraging.
You just got to treat these things as a free dance class, really, haven't you?
Well, today's the hard part because over the last 2 weeks we've had auditions throughout the country and we have seen some fantastic people. And today is the day where we sit down and look at all our recalls and we sit down and go through the process of finding where everybody fits. But at the same time, it's going to be tinged with just a thing of sadness because you know so many of these wonderful performers, you know. If we had another three versions of Annie touring around, we could cast it that many times. So it'll be a little sad to be able to say, oh, we couldn't have used them as well. But I think we're in a good place.
The key to Annie really is, as I said, the heart and the joy of the musical.
It's 100% entertainment.
It's deep in tradition in American musical theatre. It's vaudevillian. It's charming.
The movement and the singing is just going to be so much more.
There's a lot of stuff happening, particularly around Australia at present, new musicals happening, revivals of other musicals and that. But this is one that is tried and true. And with this cast, it will deliver the punch that Sydney, Melbourne and Brisbane will need.
Just the power and the energy of the performances. Wow, what a great piece of theatre. And that's what we're thrilled with.
Every time we come back to it, it just, you know, everyone just loves it. They know the songs, they've seen the songs, and they love to go out with a smile on their face.
Annie. One of the most awarded and loved musicals of all time is coming to Sydney.
It's a hard knock life for Annie.
Tomorrow, I love ya.
starring Australia's stage sensation Anthony Warlow, with Nancye Hayes, Todd McKenney, and radio legend Alan Jones. The Tony Award-winning best musical, Annie, for 12 weeks only at the Lyric Theatre Star City.